Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario RPG! Well, before we take on the gate, we have one last thing to do.
You tease!
Okay, two more things left.
No, you bigger tease!
First thing's in Monstro Town. No, it's not QX.
Damn it.
Not yet. No, no, no. I don't know. We might do him, I don't know. But, let's see. Yeah. In here... We're gonna talk to the guy who was talking to us about the surprise boxes.
Oh yeah.
But there's still one left.
Uh oh.
We're doing okay. And yes, I know exactly where that one is.
Okay, good. Are we gonna go get it now?
In a sec.
Okay.
Now just to make sure that we're still on track, which we are.
I'm with you the whole way.
Okay. Next stop, Moleville.
Is this where the final chest is?
No. It is not.
Man.
Head in here. Good to see you.
Oh, hey, this guy.
A metal plate. Don't know what it's used for, but hey, 300 coins.
Okay.
Nice little business with you. Here you go. That's all I've got for now. So what the fuck is that? It's a frying pan!
Oh my, that's... Yeah!
That's some fucking experience. I mean, some fucking... Not experience, that's a fucking attack power for you.
That's some fucking sexist shit right there. And it's hilarious.
And we'll buy us some fireworks too.
Again?
Yeah.
Now, why are we buying these, like, ungodly expensive fireworks?
There's a very good reason, I promise.
Well, just get rid of a maple syrup. We're probably never going to use them.
Get rid of a mid, because we still got some maxes. I think I'm gonna buy a couple more too, so let's go ahead.
Like a couple more fireworks, or?
Yeah. Go ahead and.
Why?
That's. Remember, everything I do is for a reason.
Okay.
Okay. Gotta sell some more shit now. Everybody's got equipped the stuff that they're gonna be equipped with, so we're good there.
Buy my shit!
Yeah, I'm not buying shit. You're gonna buy my shit.
Sell. Can you imagine Mario's a stockbroker?
You ran out of fireworks? What do you mean you ran out of fireworks? whatever.
All that selling for nothing.
Did you fucking tell me it was fireworks? You didn't...
Mallow's running around pantsless because you sold it for fireworks. You bastard. Think of the Prince of Clouds.
All right, let's get this ending underway.
Oh, okay, cool. So wait, all that for? Hey, we're back.
All that so we can get the ultimate weapon for Peach.
Gotcha.
All right, off we go.
My name is Smithy.
Oh wait, that was way too quick. Can you fall? Oops.
You absolutely can, good sir.
I thought it was idiot-proof. It is not. Okay, now it's time for the Smithy fight.
Nope, not quite.
Okay.
You gotta be patient. If you're gonna be too... If you're gonna be over-eager, you're gonna get disappointed, so...
Now it's time for the Smithy fight.
Oh, come on!
That's Smithy right there! Look at him!
Fuck.
Hey, look, is that Smithy?
What I like is that you don't even know what Smithy looks like until the very end. You don't see any picture of him at all. All you have is just people just building up. It's like, oh, Smithy's gonna take over the world. He's evil. He's blah, blah, blah. Oh, shit. What are you?
Is that...
Amoeboid? Amoeboid? Ah!
And so the amiibo toy line ended.
Wow, that died quicker than the amiibo craze.
It's funny. Because I have them.
Yeah, how many amiibo do you have?
Plenty.
You know how many I have?
Four.
Four. Just four. Ah!
Oh, cool. New type of boo.
Not really all that new. Lil Boo! How is a Lil Boo stronger than the Big Boo? Well, I guess it's like the Kid Boo thing. I made my head hurt.
Maybe it's like Kid Gohan. Yeah. And then Kid Boo later.
Well, Kid Gohan sucked, and then Teen Gohan was amazing.
Okay.
And then Adult Gohan sucked, so maybe he peaked in high school? Yeah.
Yeah, seriously, his teenage years, best years. Suck it, Cell. You just got one-handed Kamehameha waved. Fuck off.
I can beat you with one hand tied behind my back!
And, oh, here.
And with Daddy's help.
I was just thinking Cell's like, ah, bullshit. But sure, here, I'll let you try. Here, let me break your other arm. Yeah, right here. Right here. Ooh. Come and get me.
Classic Tom and Jerry jokes to come from that.
Just use the Tomcat scream when he gets blasted.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, cool. Okay, that's Smithy right there.
Wait.
Oh, we just have to push a switch in here? By the way, nice dodging.
Thank you. Safe here, why not?
S for Smithy, I get it now.
Oh, we've been using Smithy all along!
Oh god, he is
the save box!
He comes out of the save box and starts attacking you.
Hey, we got an Ultra Hammer. I bet that doesn't do shit compared to what we have, though.
Please. Wow. Screw that!
Out of here, get out of here. Speaking of get out of here...
Of course.
And that's all. And guess what we get for getting all 39 surprise boxes?
Another surprise box.
Not a goddamn thing.
Oh, really?
Not a goddamn fucking thing.
Really?
Nothing. No reward, no special prize, no special cutscene, nothing.
He just tells you, hey, good job?
Fucking nothing.
Okay. That's Smithy.
It's Mario. It's Mario. How did he get here? We gotta do something!
Oh, wow. It's a giant clock.
Alright. We gotta get rid of...
Ding-a-ling.
Ding-a-ling. Ding-a-ling's gonna be giving us some problems. Let's flash him.
Hey, guys!
Flash him, Judo! Go on!
Praise the sun!
Okay.
What?
It's 1 a.m. Time to play.
Does this mean he has 12 different attacks?
Yeah. Or something like that.
Because that's really cool.
Gotta get rid of that dang-a-lang, though.
No, that's ding-a-ling.
Dang-a-loom. Dang-a-rompa.
Dang-a-dong. Dang it, Ron Paul. Kill it all.
Ugh.
How can something so, like...
Doom Reverb!
Jesus. Oh, look. It's the same thing as all those other moves that put you to sleep. And it totally didn't work on Peach.
Time to recover!
No!
Whoa. Oh, okay. That's the one you can... You can do that one. That's okay.
Oh, Frank Bannon.
I think we're good with Cyclone.
Oh! Kill him, kill him, kill him! Kill him all dead!
Yeah, didn't do much.
Yeah, okay, Peach. Just, stay with your frying pan, all right?
Yeah, you stick with your frying pan and just...
Shut up. Shut up.
And you have a good career and a good life, and you respect yourself.
My mother was a saint! Don't make fun of her.
There
it goes, a ding-a-ling.
Dark Star. Ow.
Jeez!
Ow.
Ow. Oh my god!
Ouchos.
That was really cool.
We're running low on flower power.
Dark Star!
Doesn't that sound like an 80s Transformers thing?
The Dark Star will destroy you!
And so it was made.
It's about it. Time for a break, huh? Oh, no!
Oh, jeez!
No!
That's not a break!
That's actually alright. I'll just go ahead and do that.
Come back, my friends.
No big deal, and then I'll go ahead and do the light shell here, because that always does the most fucking damage.
Take out his ding-a-ling!
Gino here, you can maple syrup us.
Just maple syrup lather all over Mario's arms, including his mustache.
Fully recover!
Oh, shit!
Oh, that's not...
Okay, that's not fully recovered, but...
Alright, well, Peach, why don't... Actually... Oh, yeah, we're okay. Using all those flashes and those psych bombs really ate up our points.
Look at that, you've already taken him down by the amount he recovered.
And now he's off. So now, countdown is left.
He's the count. Wait, he can't attack? Oh, wait.
Stop, out.
And water blast, there it is. Almost every single enemy in this game, especially bosses, have water blast.
Because it hurts. It hurts everybody really bad. Like, static E doesn't hurt that much.
Not anymore.
Drain beam? Not much. Oh,
now he takes a break. You know what? It's 9 p.m. I don't need it. Oh, wow. That was really good. Keep it going. Keep it going. Keep up the hustle, guys.
Didn't have time to garden. No!
Yes!
No!
Yes!
No, it's a duck!
Yes!
Oh, thank God.
Damn it! I just wanted to see funny stuff happen.
Oh. There we go. Ooh, face! Clock face. It's about time you died!
I'll give you a hand for that.
Just a second. Let me save. Now, let's continue our journey.
Hold on a minute. You're going too fast with these.
Now, wait just a tick.
Wow, that joke clocked in about a couple of milliseconds!
Axon Rangers. Oh, shit.
Oh, no! Oh, wait. Smithy's been making Axon Rangers? He's making a toy line! So, wait. Maybe those Axon Rangers we fought... They're actually good guys because they were collared.
Well, these are just the raw Axon Rangers. Oh, fuck off! You gotta be kidding me with this shit.
Oh, brilliant. Brilliant. Simply brilliant.
Oh, all right, well, I can see that pink or gray on the left there is gonna get taken down for sure. Meteor blast, come on.
Well,
don't do it, don't do it, don't do it!
And... Okay. Oh.
I didn't even attack anybody, so you're okay.
So...
These
guys, the raw materials, are better than the regular Axum Rangers.
Well, that's the thing, they're called machine mates.
Well, they eventually become Axum Raiders, Rangers, whatever they are. Meteor Blast. I love it, these guys are decked out in, like... the hardest shit. And yet you're coming up with a shell of all things, kicking it in their face.
There we go. Yeah. Got a royal syrup. That's really good. Yes. Not again.
Time to run.
Yeah.
Time to run.
More like time to skip. Alright, there. Hey, reach a little up.
All the way to 20.
Broken eye, mate.
All of that just for that.
We all heal. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Nope. Ah.
Hi, Amoeboid. Bye, Amoeboid.
500 damage? That is so much. What the hell?
I think I got hit with something.
What on earth?
Oh, dear.
Jab it?
Not that strong, so yeah, I think even a Geno Blast would take them out.
That'd be cool.
Hey,
nice!
Alright. Save me some FP as well. Sweet. Ah, fucking!
Oh wait, you're getting hit by arrows.
The Boyer arrows.
Ah! No! God! Jeez! It's just a gigantic thing.
Well, he just made another mech. just
just straight up?
Oh, man. All right, well.
They're all machine made. Yeah, Geno Blast him. And then everybody died.
Hey, you call that shit. Good job. Oh.
Okay. Oh! Back up. Nope. Mm-hmm.
Ah. Oh no! Oh no! What do I do? Oh no! What do I do? I love the faces like, ha ha ha! You missed me! And so did you! Boop. Alright.
Nearing closer to the end game, and I realize that some of the commentary has been going downhill, mainly into random sound effects. But you know what? At this point, it's okay. Where are you going?
Oh, that's just the way back.
Wow, it's going in the other direction. Where's it going?
What was that? Max Mushroom. Yeah, I'll take that.
Oh, hey, look. Ah! It's Smithy.
That's Boyer.
Oh, no.
The button locking shit going on.
Kill him fast. Don't need to deal with that nonsense. So does this technically count as recycled boss fights?
I wouldn't call it recycled, because they're not really exactly boss fights. It's just kind of stronger enemies to remind you, hey, remember how this went in the game?
I guess it's better than just walking down a bunch of hallways.
Yeah. I mean, this practically is a hallway, but there's like a lot of conveyor belts and shit attached to it as well. See, that went way shorter than the Boyer fight actually did.
But then you also have to deal with a bunch of enemies just being shoved in your face, basically.
Yeah. But hey. Just one last little thing.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh. I just got a pike up your ass. Oh, wow.
Oh, fucking yeah.
So these guys are a little different in the fact that they only do one damage.
At all times.
Yeah, fuck off, mate.
Blast them. Put them on blast. Absolutely obliterate them. Does that really help?
I don't care if it does. It feels like it does. It's like I just want to keep pressing it once more.
Nice job. And of course.
So the guy sells me a metal plate, says he has no idea what it's for.
Yeah.
Metal plate looks like a frying pan.
Uh-huh.
You ever pick up a frying pan and go, what is this? I don't know. I'll give you $300 for it, though.
Hmm. Well, I guess, does the Mushroom Kingdom use normal, like, human items?
Do they use pans?
I don't know. I mean, they could just, like, you know, put their mushrooms on a stick and hold it over a fire.
Do they even eat? Maybe they just use photosynthesis and get their nutrients from the ground. I mean,
they're all plant people!
You know, not beyond the realm of possibility.
Mario is plant people! No! Hey, look, it's Smithy.
We're about there. Not much longer.
I would laugh if you stepped on one of the last save boxes and it turns out it's another box boy.
I want to be the guy much.
I would laugh my ass off, because that was a hilarious fight.
Healed and flower.
So now it is time to fight.
Bah.
Not this guy, but... Oh, what the hell?
Hippopo.
Hippopo. Aw, he's not dead. Are those, like, little toy soldier ninjas? Because it's kind of the best thing. It's like you take your little ninja, you wind it up, and then it goes and kills your neighbor.
Lucky.
Oh, wait, they are ninjas.
They are. They got a lot of HP, too, it seems. Oh, I guess not.
All right.
I guess they...
I think you just, like, dishonored him, and he tried to kill you before he kills himself.
I think it's a one last attack before he dies thing. And then he passes out.
That's hilarious.
Cool, man. Ooh, absolutely, we're gonna do that. If you're calling me a dirty cheater, is this really the first time you've seen this?
Yes.
You've seen me cheating?
Yes, it is.
You got them all wrong.
Well, that's what I get for getting three right in a row.
Whoa! How did you know?
Yeah, first try, you know?
Gino, did you see that? This cheating son of a bitch got one! On his own!
Yeah, okay.
Whoa, Prince Mallow! When'd you get here? What?
Duh.
What? What'd you do?
I guess I gotta fight Yardo? Again?
Well, he's being made multiple times. I thought that was just, you know, another fight that you can get into. Okay, well, enjoy your Meteor Blast.
Okay.
I hope he doesn't multiply.
Me too. Because I gotta kill him before that happens. Boom. There we go.
Not that bad.
Not at all.
Although I am starting to question, like, how much of the budget they had left. As far as, like, making new enemies.
There
and...
we go.
Oh.
Down we go.
Now we fight Bowser.
He's in our party, dude.
What the hell?
Wee hee hee. Behold, they have taken the bait. Hee hee hee. I guess I can spare a few minutes. Maybe they'd like to play. It's... okay.
Cloaker and Domino.
All right. Can you tell what's going on here? High attack, low magic defense. High magic attack, low physical defense. So, after this guy.
Okay. Yeah, you can tell me whatever. Ooh, okay, so that's the same as, like, Meteor.
Except only one person.
I almost feel sorry for these guys.
Why? Because they're about to get messed the fuck up?
Well, that and at this point they're, like, ending bosses, and they're only doing, like, 35 to you, maybe? And that Domino, he looks like he's gonna sneak up on you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get you! Ow.
I apologize for the quality of the commentary for this as well, but that's what happens when you do it all in one go.
It just devolved. Just imagine if alcohol was involved. It would turn into an amazing rendition of the Tasmanian Devil trying to sing opera. Alright, bring it on, Cloaker. What the hell is that?
This is my one-eyed snake.
Yeah, he's attaching himself to it. What is going on? It's an Earthlink. Kill it.
Earthlink. Sorry, guys, I have Time Warner.
No.
Anybody remember Earthlink?
No.
I don't know if that's still around.
Chances are it's not, if nobody remembers it. So you have to kill the Earthlink first?
Well, it's just easier. If I kill, whoever that is up there. Because I killed Domino. Oh, damn, that's poison. Cloaker, okay, so, yeah. If I kill the Earthlink, I think Cloaker goes with him.
Oh, that'd be nice. Eat some motherfucking shell.
Eat my goddamn shell.
Who's the designer on this?
This guy.
I'm just thinking, this guy, he was in charge of making tons of enemies. You know, they have to be Mario related, but they can also be some new stuff.
I think it works pretty good.
Where in his mind did this design come in? A giant robotic snake with some guy that has, you know, mustache and beard for a mouth and has a sword and shield and attaches himself to the top of his giant robotic snake.
Well, I don't know why anybody else didn't think of it.
I mean, obvious choice.
Yeah.
Right before we fight Smithy, guy with
Carnicus,
snake.
Don't. Oh.
Hello.
Yeah, good luck. Oh, dat lag.
What's going on in the minds of our heroes now? It's just like, well, I've seen weirder things today. Killed a giant sword. Got sucked into its face. And by the way, face on a sword.
Alright, That's gonna kill. Oh, I guess not.
No, no, you don't understand. Nothing kills her. She's immortal.
Practically.
You cannot kill Peach.
You cannot. You cannot stop her.
The only person who got close was a guy who was a foot big.
And Culex.
Well, Culex is a dirty cheater. He doesn't even belong in this game.
He is. He doesn't belong in this game.
He went dimension hopping.
It's like, he's so crap, he doesn't even belong in a Final Fantasy game. He's a Final Fantasy-esque character. It's like, he's not even from the Final Fantasy games. It's like, you know, I got a new Mario character. His name's, Muria. And he appears in Dragon Quest.
Oh.
I forgot. Go this way?
Yeah, that's right.
So here we are.
Oh, nice.
The final area of the game.
Despite that, all of our major generals were gone.
So, yeah, Smithy is already making a new army. He's like, oh, you killed all my dudes and destroyed all my guys? That's okay, I'll just make more.
Oh, we gotta deal with very mad mallets.
Why is he so mad? Because they're dead.
Because he has a hammer for a face. I mean, it'd be useful to have a hammer for a face. And he just runs.
He went out to go to the bar and get a bunch of drinks and get hammered.
Nailed it.
Yeah, he got drunk and then he got he had sex, so he got hammered and nailed. Hit the nail right on the head, didn't I? With that joke.
Yeah, keep flailing. What the hell is this guy? Clerk.
Doesn't look like any clerk I've ever seen.
Can you imagine if everybody at Walmart dressed in armor and had a giant sword and shield?
Well, that would prevent shoplifting, that's for sure.
It's just the person who circles your receipt with the sword.
Have a good day, clank, clank.
If LARPers got jobs.
We hope you enjoyed your stay at Target. Thunderbolt!
We're almost there, Mario. It's not that much longer. What do you suppose this switch does?
Speeds up production.
What's happening?
Mallow? Mallow, no! I want to be a toy.
Mario! What the? Hey!
Secretly, everybody in the Mushroom Kingdom is a machine created by Smithy.
How the fuck did you get here?
Where the fuck did you come from? Whatever! I'll just deal with it. Like, I could just see, like, the mutual confusion.
So here is our final,
final shop.
So, that's...
You have 999 coins.
You're gonna keep the fireworks here.
Sell your wastebasket.
Sell the wastebasket, yeah.
I don't need a trash can.
Now, let's see.
Get rid of that mid-mushroom.
Yeah.
Just go for all max stuff.
Yeah, got max. A couple of maples. And keep the red essence. We wouldn't need the rock candy, I don't think, because what I'm gonna need more than anything else is the froggy drink.
What does that do?
Heals everybody.
I only saw 30 HP.
30 HP. Well, hey, that's something.
Wasn't there something better?
And we got another rock candy, too!
Yes!
Did we sold all the stuff we didn't need for?
Yeah, you just gave it back. You said, I don't want this filth.
I will sell you 4 DS games. Okay, here's one of them back. Drill Bit will be finished on time. Have a schedule. Oh, man. Oh, shit.
Good.
So after all this, we didn't really do anything. Yeah, ha ha.
Wah-ha-ha. Hey.
Nah.
I rule this world.
Mac 2 and Yuridovic 2.
I'm the one you want. Bowser, I'm so sorry.
Alright, so now we got Pounders and Managers. Harder, Mad Mallets, and Drill Bits. So, Chew?
No, taking out the big guns first.
Yeah, I'm also going to be doing a Geno Flash.
Okay, cool. Yeah, let's just ruin them.
Because we'll have one more chance to use our final flower jar. That'll get our flowers back. And then we'll be ready to take on Smith, because he's really just getting closer, dude. We're almost there. Can you believe it? Oh, fuck.
All right, so this guy has to go first because he keeps summoning guys back.
Yeah. Mission accomplished.
Yeah, okay. What do we do? Our manager's dead. Panic.
Just hit shit. I don't care what you do.
Hammer. What if they didn't have command, so they started, like tearing out all the nails in the establishment, just started banging on random walls? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do?
You see a guy just... Help! I don't know what to do!
End me!
Okay, good. All right, no more distractions, right?
Well, that's the ruin for the day. My genius and fraud are lost in these fools.
Brilliant. It's all right, buddy.
That's some classic Japanese shit for you right there.
We'll go get some kart racing done after this. You're fine. We'll go play in a party.
Okay, all right. Can it be a Bowser party for once?
Eh, wait till the 10th game.
Okay. 10 years later.
Yes.
No, 20 years later.
Long overdue!
That's why he's pissed!
You waited too long, Mario. Now there's only going to be 5.5s out of 10s for you.
No, every time he comes to the kingdom, he's just kidnapped Peach and says, "Where's my Mario game?"
Okay, so one more distraction.
Oh, yeah. They're really running out of ideas, aren't they?
This is like the last gauntlet. Throwing everything they can at you to make sure that you're absolutely ready. Oh, that terrified the crap out of him.
Fuck, a hammer!
I've seen some shit in my day, but a hammer, that's way too much, dude.
No, a hammer throwing a mallet? So fuck! Whoa! He's throwing his fucking babies at me! Parent throwing babies at me! Jesus!
I hammer throwing a mallet, I can't deal with this man! Oh my god! Even the second time, I still can't figure it out! Oh my god!
It's just a mind explosion for Geno, he just can't figure it out! Stop!
Ah,
oh, oh, Geno died, no! Alright, come back!
Get your ass back here!
Okay, so third time's the charm, Geno. Please don't lose your shit over the little hammer guys. You'll be fine. We can take care of this.
Oh, man.
Meanwhile, Mario's like, oh. I'd like to think Mario's like the stoic, like, just no emotion guy in this entire thing. Even though he's got plenty to emote. Normally, he's just like, yeah, okay, this is something that's happening.
Mario is actually a monk and he's taking a vow of silence. Under that cap, he's bald.
The sideburns are all fake. It's all just to keep up the illusion.
All right, let's psych bomb this.
And
God, so good. Oh my God.
Wow!
That worked.
Can't believe that worked.
I psyched him out.
So, I want to see, like, these hammers, as soon as they lose their director, they just all look up at the sky and go, "What is my life?"
So, I wonder what the angle that those bombs are, what's the angle that those bombs are thrown at? Like, when she throws those bombs...
A higher arc?
Like, what's the angle she throws it at? Because she kind of leans back a little bit, so I'm thinking, does she have a psych degree?
Just keep playing the game. I'll think about that one. I didn't quite get it.
That might have been a bit too mathematical for people. Mysteries, you know. Hey, save. So nice of Smithy to build one for me.
I'm still saying this is a box boy. I'm gonna jump off of it.
All right, so let's do one final equipment here. We can take that out. Ghost metal. And I think we'll just go ahead and do that. Okay. Great item, bad smell because we got it from Booster.
I just think you gave Peach the ghost metal. He's like, here you go, Peach. Here's the ghost medal. Now give that to Gino, please. And take the amulet. Hmm?
Mario, surprised to see you here.
Hey, buddy.
This is the end of the line for you. This is the closest you ever get to Smithy's to save the moment. How long should be fodder for my gun yoke?
What?
Gun yoke? You know. Okay.
Alright, so I guess Mario will go after the gun yoke. Gino will go after the gun yoke.
It's a moving fortress. Powered by lava. This... look at it. It's breathing. It's a breathing machine. I don't compute.
That's just its gears running and all that shit. Yeah, don't think too much
about
it.
It's...
Whoa! It is alive! No!
Jeez!
Breaker Beam is one of the most powerful fucking spells in the game.
That was awesome. This little guy comes up and goes, whoa! Cool!
Ow.
You can't know that. You're not a bee. Or a thornet.
Yes. Factor Chief's getting on my nerves. I'm gonna take him out first, I think.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Don't die on me, Mario, please.
Mario.
Ah, you died on me, Mario.
Boom. Gone.
Get your ass back here, boyo. I like how the background is that Windows 95 screensaver.
With, like, the little pipes, yeah. The 3D pipes.
I love those pipes.
I know. I just watch it, and it's very hypnotic.
No!
And...
ha!
You got so lucky.
Man.
This guy's taking a lot.
He is.
Turns out he's immortal and you're supposed to kill the yoke thing.
Oh, fucking no!
Boom! There he goes!
Definitely got a heal for that one. Bitch, you poison me? You can't poison me. No, really, you can't poison me.
You can't do anything to me. Anything.
Alright, now we can focus all of our attention on the gun, yolk. Yolk. I don't know why that only hits one person. It feels like it would hit all three of them, don't you think?
I guess. Well, when you're doing a concentrated draining of something.
Well, it's sweeping across the party.
Alright.
So. Boop. Fucking breaker beam!
Hit him hard! Hit him hard, hit him fast. And of course Mario gets hit with the brunt of it. Mario, be my shield! And then he was never heard from again.
Don't. I don't know how that hit me, but okay.
Like spit watermelon seeds at you.
Too much longer now. How long I've been saying that, though? Yeah, I told you.
Jeez. So many times where we could say, called it!
Whew, boy. We got more coins than we know what to do with.
Start giving it to the people of the Mushroom Kingdom.
This is where the weapons come from, right there. Dude, this is it.
Shut it down.
This is it, dude.
No, shut it down.
Gotta defeat him first.
Okay.
No turning back. Are you ready?
Yeah.
It's almost over.
No, we're cool.
The time comes.
We're good, Gina.
Let's get this show on the road. Yeah. We're all healed.
Pause.
Looking good. I'm gonna hit that flower jar one more time. Okay. Good. Got our froggy drinks. Rock candy. Okay. Good. Everyone's got their quips going on. Everything's looking great. We're looking good. All right. Let's fucking do it. Uh,
hit at the wrong time, because that crane has to put that guy down, and now he's gonna come get me.
Hold on there, buddy.
Alright, you ready, dude?
Yeah.
You fucking ready for this? Get pumped, get hype! Next time on Let's Play Super Mario RPG. Just kidding!
And we run into a bunch of arrows on the way down. Oh, hey!
There's the last star piece right on his chest.
What's up, buddy?
Already finished your tour of the factory, huh? Alright then, how about a little demonstration?
Ding! Yo, Smithy!
So he can just make these things.
Stop making those things and hand over the star piece now!
How about if I don't?
I guess you could say that.
Send it over and get out of my castle!
Bye-bye.
Watch out, we got a badass one.
The beggar's going for anymore! Let's give him the star!
No!
And then she throws bombs at his face.
Why don't you give me your stars?
That makes sense.
Fill the world with weapons!
Okay, let's do it! It's fighter, yeah. Off we go! Here we go! You ready, man?
Yeah, Smithy fight.
Oh, music starts up and... Oh, I'm so excited.
And he's already gone.
Poof.
Pop. The battle's over.
Oh.
So is there a fight after this, or can we just go all out with our special attacks?
We're gonna go all out, but I'm gonna keep my options open because we gotta heal a lot, and I'm gonna save that all for Peach here. Gino and Mario got a high enough attack power that they can do all right with what they got. Just keep on wailing on him and Peach can heal the damage. Meteor Swarm! Ah! Oh god, the colors!
That's awesome!
Ocho marks!
Pew. Making minions. Yep, making minions. Things.
Heal everybody here.
Everybody, be alive again.
Oh. Sword rain? What the fuck?
Jesus. Oh, that's amazing.
It hurts.
It's amazing. Yeah, have Mario stay on Smithy, and then Gino can get rid of this dude. He's not dead.
He's not dead.
That sucks.
Oh, shit. Ah! I thought that would kill Mario for sure.
Nah. Mario's a survivor. He has never died once in this entire playthrough.
That's not true.
Never died.
It's definitely not true.
Mario never dies. Never. Never dies. And then a YouTube video comes out saying, Mario's been dead the whole time! Here's my theory on it! Look at all the evidence saying he's already dead!
Oh no.
Pachoo.
Walk. Walk. Walk.
I say Genoflash, get rid of all of them.
This might be a perfect time to do the thing.
The thing? Pray tell, what is the thing? After the sword rain.
Use that rock candy. Oh, this is definitely gonna hurt.
Sword rain, sword rain, sword rain, sword rain! Raining swords!
Goodbye, Mario.
He's fine.
Oh. I keep
you healed him.
I keep thinking he's gonna die, though.
He's fine. He doesn't die.
All right, so I'll have Gino use the rock candy. 1 second.
I didn't think the rock candy did much. Or maybe it does. Nah, it does.
Yeah, it worked on that at least. Oh shit! Oof. That hurt. Let's see.
Heal.
I'm gonna heal, but I'm sure I need this. Alright. Group hug it is.
Focus, focus, focus.
Ooh.
Sword dance.
Ah.
Sword rain.
I'm really not liking this fucking move.
I guess that's why they give you so much time to focus on the little guys.
Oh shit. Wrong thing to hit.
Oh, you can actually attack that thing?
Yeah.
Oh!
Well, goodbye, Mario. This will definitely finish you off. There you go.
And...
God, another one. God damn it.
Why don't you focus on the shy guy first, and then get rid of the thing over there, and then deal with Smithy.
That might be the best idea. Go ahead and come back.
Yeah, all attack on the shy guy on Smithy's left, and then all attack on the one on the right, and then take care of the little foundry thing. Because otherwise, you're going to have sword rains twice in one playthrough.
It's going to hurt a lot. I think Gino's going to be dead here soon.
Unless you block it right now. No. Nah, he's fine.
Still hurts, though.
He's good.
Let's see.
Shell to the one on the left.
I think I should hit the... Well, actually, the one on the right, because he's the one closer to death.
Oh, so that's what I meant.
There we go. Gino, we'll do a Gino Flash.
Good.
This should be good.
And boop.
Wonder how much the foundry has.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Yeah, it's just a smidge. Gino's probably gone.
There he goes.
Yep.
Mario's probably next.
Heal. No. Don't come back yet.
I'm gonna come back, Gino. I'm gonna heal Mario, and then we'll see where that takes us. We still got our mushrooms, too. And the items give us a chance for a freebie. Might not even matter.
Use a move that can hit everybody with Mario. When you get a chance. Gino Flash and then have Peach come back. That way you can still hurt something.
Okay.
That's why I love attacks that hurt everything. That's also why I love turn-based RPGs.
Lag.
So I love strategizing.
I think Smithy counters that. Oh, fuck.
And we got another.
Got shit, man. Alright, now Peach can go ahead and bring Mario back.
This is the focusing portion.
Yes.
Just to make sure you get all of it. So, sword rain. That should only do a little under 40 for Gino. It's going to hurt Mario a lot. And then if we do another sword rain, Gino is still alive because he had about 100 health. Which means Mario and Gino can do crowd control using moves that attack everybody. Just so you can get rid of a shy guy and slowly kill the smelter. Trust me on this. If you attack everything and then have Peach heal at the next round, should be fine. It's either that or
There's a whole lot. That's a lot of specials, man. We don't have a lot of that. So,
You have like a million royal syrups.
I'm gonna hit the smelter.
Heal Gino. Have him heal himself.
Let's have Gino heal. You say?
Yeah. Okay. Just max himself. Because now it's, what's-his-face's turn. He's going to use a sledge.
And
everyone's alive. Okay. So now you can use a group hug and everybody's back.
Actually, I can probably just use a therapy on Mario, specifically. Give some back some. Don't like the fact that you keep using fucking sword brain. Piss me off! God!
Well, that's going to happen.
I need to get that smelter out of the way. That's like the first thing that needs to happen.
And I still think the shy guys, because the smelter's not attacking. The shy guys are.
But the shy guys, the smelter will bring back the shy guys. There.
That's gonna be meteor swarm.
That's gonna cause some pain. No. As much as I thought. God fucking damn it!
Should be Peach's turn. Now heal everybody. And then the next turn, use a syrup.
Well, Mario's got the lazy shield, so I have Gina use a syrup. I gotta kill this thing. It's just a thing that has to happen. Fuck!
Now what are you gonna have Peach do this round?
Heal everybody.
What else? I wish this had a fast forward button.
Not really.
I do. Another thing I could do is just tank it and just keep focusing on Smithy.
No, you want to kill everything else. Yeah, otherwise, you're going to have a worse time.
I am. So.
Something crowd controlling. It's either Flash or Blast.
Group hugs to keep everybody up on ship-shape order.
Next turn that you attack, have Mario and Gino use attacks that hurt everybody.
Okay.
Because the Shy Guys should almost be out.
Well, let's start with this guy.
Lead.
This Ultra Flame should touch everybody. Smutter doesn't get hurt by fire.
Okay, so there's...
Oh, we did it! Yes!
Wait, what?
That's it! Got him. I could have just taken out Smithy from the start.
No, still.
If your blood pressure...
He's gonna blow!
We just built this yesterday, and the foundation's very weak, so stop shaking the floor!
How utterly annoying.
No.
What the?
How in the heck?
Did you not just hear what everyone was saying?
I didn't expect this. No! What the fuck?
Oh, I'm burning, seething. Never have I been so wrong. It is time. I will show you my real form. I will show you my true power. I will teach you respect, and I shall have my revenge. No!
Hey, no offense, Smithy.
Whoa.
I kind of liked the bearded old grizzled bastard a little better. Just saying.
So stupid.
I'm just gonna shoot you.
Now you can unload on him. Just use every attack you have.
Thankfully, he has none of that fucking summon enemies to piss me off moves. So, but he's still pretty fucking tough.
What the hell? He turns into different machines?
Now'd be a good time for a maple syrup, I think.
What's the difference between that and Royal?
Royal fully heals your flowers. Maple does only 40, but that's enough to get us back up to 80s.
Oh.
That's good.
Okay.
I think we're in good shape for the rest of this. Because even though he is pretty tricky, the fact that we've got Peach being the unstoppable fucking mamma jam of powerhouse defense that she has, I think we're going to be fine. Wow, that frying pan did a lot.
Oh, metal on metal.
Yeah!
Oh, stop. Don't you ever do that again. Ow. Alright, no more tank. This
now,
time?
This is wizard form. We've got some more magic
sure.
come our way.
Yeah, but sure.
He's got, like, I think 3 different heads he can use. Oh, Dark Star. Ow! Ow! Ow!
Later on, that would be called Zatar.
I'm glad that Dark Star only hits one guy instead of...
Should be something that hits everybody. That's a cool move. Please, no, don't hurt me.
Actually, wait.
Yeah, therapy.
Yeah.
Look too happy on those group hugs. I know you're a huggy person.
Save all these FP for Toadstool, because Mario and Gino are doing pretty good with their regular attack. And one sword rain is practically nothing. Except it does a lot more damage this time around. Oh, God.
Right, one more.
Still back to the wizard. Oh, spear rain? Ah!
Oh, good.
Holy fork!
I was about to say, there better be some new attacks on this guy. How much HP could this guy have?
Oh, a lot. A lot.
He's the big, bad guy, and I'm glad he's going after Punching Bag.
Qlex is still harder.
Well, yeah, it's...
Because, again...
It's a hidden boss.
Smithy here only has himself. Instead of the Smelter and the Shy Guys to come and whittle down my HP. Oh, ow! Yeah, that hurt her a little bit.
Finally, something that can take down the tank!
But even then, it doesn't really do much. It's like, oh, I think I scraped my ankle.
Ow, mosquito bite.
What's this now? Oh! Well, fuck.
Iron Maiden.
This means that he is turtling up.
His defense is higher, or...?
Yes.
Okay. Kill him.
Doesn't mean we're not gonna let up our offense, though.
It still does a lot.
We're just not doing as much damage. This must mean that he's about... Well, not about done, but... Get it done. Shredder. Oh, no. Oh, that's bad. That's a little bad.
Does that take down your attack?
It takes down something. You can tell it's big because that's the move that Qlex has.
Hmm.
But this means that his moveset is greatly limited when he's in this Iron Maiden form.
What are you doing inside the Iron Maiden, man? I'm just rocking out.
Yeah, what we can do. I think we can make our defense even higher. Oh, what the... Lottery. Ah!
He is now Box Boy.
I have never seen this before in my entire life.
Yes.
I've never seen whatever the never ever seen it.
Love it.
Use the crystal in here. What does that do? That ups our defense a lot. And we got a freebie, so we can probably do it again.
Oh no, Mario has to be quiet? You mean he doesn't have to say anything?
Oh no.
What will he do?
Alright, changing it up. Back to the tank. Magnum, this is gonna hurt. Oh!
Is it though? Yeah, it is!
Oh, no! But you know, that's okay. That's why we got these pick-me-ups. Doo-doo!
Oh, why didn't you have Gina do that?
There we go. Gino is going to be using a red essence on Mario.
Up his attack more.
Up his attack, and he won't get attacked for 3 turns. Peach is going to use a group hug.
Why?
To unmute everybody.
Oh.
Oh, I guess the... Oh, the red essence got canceled.
You canceled out the red essence!
I didn't know that would happen. I didn't think group hug cancels out the positive things, too.
Surprise!
Again, so much shit you can still find about this game, even at the final fucking boss. It's madness.
Even if it is negative.
Yeah. Let's see.
I'd say you're still good for another round.
How many times have I said let's see in this let's play?
A lot.
Let's see. How many times have I said that? Oh, you did barely 50 damage.
Oh, no. He's still going.
Not this again.
Still going.
Yep. So are we.
Not for long. He's gotta be close.
He's gotta be. He's gotta be, because, you know, we're doing pretty good so far. No real curveballs have come our way yet. Oh no.
Everybody's a scarecrow!
Everybody's a scarecrow. So let's fix that.
Come back!
What? No!
What a bunch of hacks!
Every time his head disappears, I'm thinking, oh, that's it, that's it, that's it.
Nope, nope, nope. So, where did we land? Are these all the other smithies that have died?
His former heads, I guess.
That's... Now, the one in the background is really fucking creepy.
Well, I could host a party out here, you know? Alright. Oh, back to the tank. You got to make sure he doesn't use Magnum on anybody.
I've seen
what the fuck did I just say?
I've seen him use Magnum on a few people. It does cause instant death.
It does instant death. So if you got the safety pin or safety badge, whichever one of those prevents instant KO moves. Yeah. We don't need that. We got the amulet, which boosts Gino's attack and defense by a bit, so we're still doing fine. Peach just brushing off tank missiles like it's nothing.
The unstoppable force.
Come on. Alright, it's turtling up now. See his defense getting higher, so I think we're nearing the end here.
Said that 3 hours ago.
I'm kidding.
It has not been 3 hours since we started this fight. Sure has felt like it, though.
Come on!
Jeez! There's not much you can do left, man!
How much flower points do you have left?
41.
Start using bigger attacks.
Okay.
I just... kill him.
Well, that was a waste.
And got it.
Okay, why don't we go ahead and try an ultra jump. Though I don't... Oh, shit. Don't think this is going to do anything. Oh, it does do something. I just suck at ultra jumps. Is there a delay?
Because you keep pressing the other button, the safe state button.
Like, I can't tell if there was a delay or something between the Wii U and this, because...
Nah, it shouldn't be.
Like, I know I'm making... It sounds like I'm making excuses, but I'm never usually that bad at super jumps. I usually get, like, at least 5. I get to the 1-ups at least before I stop.
I'll just say
so. So is that my skill? Is it the game? I don't know. Either way, that's what you're seeing. So you can reach your own conclusions, I guess.
Just say it's the Let's Play curse.
Sure. Everything goes great until we actually get down to recording.
Uh-huh.
Right? Man. Guy is not going down without a fight. Yes!
Oh god, it's about
That's
time.
That's it! That's it! It's over. Get fucked.
Oh my god, finally.
Woo! Alright. Did it.
Hey, bye, Smithy. Leaving your hell. Pretty much are in hell.
Yeah, you know.
Like, these are all the... Oh, wow. This has happened for generations. These are all the dead Smithies that tried to take over the Mushroom Kingdom with multiple generations of Marios and Toadstools and Bowsers and everything.
And we just broke the cycle.
Damn.
I wonder if Smithy has appeared in other games. I think Smithy should be in every video game ever. Because if he can transcend dimensions and all that, he can invade anything he wants. I mean, imagine fighting Smithy in Dark Souls. Imagine if you're watching Love Live or something, and then, you know, all of a sudden during one of their shows, bam, out comes Smithy and starts attacking the place. You're watching...
Every game.
You're watching fucking Law and Order, and they're just taking care of a murder, and, you know, everything, you know, just doing the procedurals and all that. And all of a sudden, the sky turns dark, and a gigantic sword splits the White House.
You know, I've been thinking, if Smithy's gone to multiple dimensions and tried to take those over, and then we see all these dead Smithies here in hell, what made him think that this time would work? It looks like he's failed millions of times.
Yeah, I mean, come on, he's overtaken Law and Order and Dark Souls and all that, you know, Mario? That's a baby game for babies. I can take it over, no problem. And so, Gino, his mission fulfilled.
Repair now Star Road.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
And then Mallow goes away forever, too. Wow, look at that face.
They made that face just for the ending.
Oh, I thought it was sparking.
Ah, Firefly!
Ah, I got it! Hey!
Swallowed him.
Gino, I'm sorry! Repair Star Road!
Yes, I know those are the star pieces. Yes, that's wonderful.
Okay. See, this is all happening in your inventory, so your pockets are, like, really moving right now.
All my money! No!
Sorry, we need 999 gold pieces in order to repair Star Road.
Oh, it's Fable 3. Oh, no.
Oh, no, it's taxes. And so the giant sword was defeated.
And it just evaporated to dust.
Oh.
And that castle just...
Oh, I was just thinking Bowser pushes Mario off the cliff.
Oh!
Oh!
And Mallow's like, what did you do? And he's like, what are you going to do about a pluff ball? And then just blows him away.
Ah! Mom, Dad, I saved the world!
So now we're going to see what our actions have done. We're just going to sit by and watch the ending cutscenes, because we still got a little bit to go before the very end. Mallow's now Prince. Everyone loves him. Everyone's happy. Hooray.
My family loves me. That's what they tell me.
Now go to your room, son, and stay there.
Okay.
Children should be seen, not heard.
What's this, an open window? Bah! All the Yoshis. Oh, no.
Bowser's fixing his castle. Good to be home. And if you ever run off again, I'm gonna kill you all.
Somebody's joyriding in his clown car. I like
hey,
it. I actually like Bowser as a boss. See, he gets in there and he helps his workers. He doesn't just sit there on the big throne
right.
and says, finish it up.
He has dedication more than anybody else. And Jonathan Jones is...
looking at the sunset.
I guess his hobby is brooding and staring out into the sun or something.
Hey, Cloud.
Yeah. Hey, it is a Square game.
This is before the good Final Fantasies, thank you very much.
Actually, it was after.
Before. And then... Croco's not a Yoshi.
So Croco and Bushy end up making porn together or something. I don't know. They're buddies.
Why would you go to that extreme?
Because I'm pretty sure that there was a picture of them two on DeviantArt or something like that.
That's DeviantArt, the scumhole of the art world. Besides all the other websites.
The internet is a scumhole of everything. Todovsky is doing his thing at the place.
Da-da.
What's that Splinter song from that TMNT live show?
The Star Spangled Banner?
I don't know. Like, he comes out of the floor or something like that. I don't know. He's like, I like to believe that.
Oh, no.
Yeah, Booster and Valentina got married.
No. Well, forcefully.
Yeah.
Married with big finger quotes on it.
And last but not least,
Paper Mario.
Thank you.
Oh, great thank you.
Woohoo!
Look at that SNES 3D.
That looks great.
Grandiose.
It's too bad Luigi wasn't in this game.
And then we see him running after the credits. Oh, yeah. Too bad he wasn't in this game. He just gets to lead Mario's parade where they celebrate his brother.
Oh, well, that was Super Mario RPG.
Well,
one of the greatest Super Nintendo JRPGs ever, and I'm sure it would have been a lot more fun if we didn't marathon the whole damn thing.
Yeah, it's fun.
What'd you think?
No, I've always thought Super Mario RPG was cool. I just never played it. I'm a loser.
Well, now you've seen it for yourself. And
now I have seen it.
Seen all the cool little tricks and all that as well. So, you know, whole bunch of Easter eggs. And there's actually still a lot more that I didn't show off. Still a whole bunch of Easter eggs and flavor texts and all this and that. And I don't even think it's possible to do a 100% run to show off fucking everything in this game. But I implore you all to go out and try it and play it if you haven't yet. And if you have played it, well, hey, go and play it again.
And as you saw, we're playing this on the Wii U, and it's actually available. So where you can play it on the gamepad. But not only that, It's $8.
$8 for one of the greatest Super Nintendo JRPGs ever made. The one that actually makes people spit take and say, wait, Square? Good game? What?
Actually, a lot of people say that. You just don't like their games.
I don't admit it.
Hey, no, you don't.
They fucked up Grandia for me. I'm not happy.
Oh, look, balloons. So when does Dodo get sick of it and just, like... Oh. Wait, what happened?
I think she slapped her or something. Slapped her or whatever.
So Dodo overthrows the kingdom, right? Wherever Bonkers is or whatever his name was. Booster. Not Bonkers. Excuse me.
Booster decided to live as a bachelor. He got cold feet and ran away.
So he rides on his train. Oh, wait. My minions. Must go play.
Yoko Shimomura. Woo!
Yeah, you're a person.
You go, girl.
I'm sure I'll understand who that is if I look it up.
I told you, she did Kingdom Hearts.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Most of the other Mario RPG songs.
Okay, I love that. Bowser can't catch a break, even in a credit sequence. All of our actions from collecting the star pieces means that Bowser has to fix his own damn castle.
What are these guys doing here? Oh no, Smithy's back! Ah! Oh shit.
Oh no, it has a sleep mode!
Going on for so long, the system went to sleep. Wait, he's back! Oh my god! Ah! Oh no!
Well, at least he's offing his own guys.
We've proven we can take him down, it'll just take another hour.
Actually, I wonder if these are, like, parade floats. It's like all these adventures and Mario and friends just make these parade floats. Everybody dresses up in outfits.
Oh. Oh. Hey.
Ooh.
Yeah. That was actually really cool.
Look at those sharks.
Yar! No one ever say Johnny Jones doesn't know how to flash a parade.
On the toads of flashing helmets. Why?
It's like they were doing the credit sequence, and then a guy was like, wait, I got a great fucking idea.
This parade is going to take forever, and these credits, there's tons of people. It's going to take about a day. How about, get this, a night parade?
Yeah, night parade, that doesn't seem really... But wait, I got shining lights on everything.
Ooh. Let's see your concept. Ooh!
Yeah, this is a game from 1996. This is like, what? We had to do a whole bunch of shit to get it to run properly. It's very, very obsolete technology. It looks very dated, looks very crappy. But this looks really neat. This still looks, like, really fascinating.
Ooh!
It's pretty, okay? This pretty makes my eyes happy, okay?
Oh, Disney's so gonna sue.
Makes my eyes jizz.
It's all over the place. Be sure to clean up after yourself.
And that's the end.
Sup, Gino? See you in another game. You're never gonna be back. Unless no. Nintendo can finally cut a deal with Square Enix and say, hey, can we buy that off you?
Augment your pre-order. Super Mario RPG 2. If 50,000 people all around the world pre-order, you can unlock an alternative costume for Mario as the Geno character. That doesn't count!
Well, Geno's in the sky. Can't bring somebody back from the sky.
Remember that fireworks I bought before we went into the castle?
Oh, that's what that did?
No.
Oh. Well, why the fuck you bring it up? I thought that would have been a cool, like, little Easter egg.
It is.
Oh. Oh, these ones. How lovely.
That's what we call the mushroom ending. If you have...
There's multiple endings?
If you have 3 fireworks, it turns into a flower. If you have 5, it's a star. But that takes up your inventory, and it's expensive, so... It would take him a long time to do.
So you basically have to keep going back to buy more fireworks.
Yeah, or keep selling your stuff. But hey, it's kind of neat.
Ding!
Wow.
Reached the end of Mario RPG!
What a game.
That was cool.
That was cool. I'm glad we did this.
Cool. Never again.
Okay, never again. Yeah, I'm done with this fucking game.
piece of shit.